The government of Costa Rica suffered a series of devastating ransomware attacks in the cybercrime domain. Looking at all the situations, Costa Rican President Rodrigo Chaves sent a direct request to President Biden for the funding. So, the U.S. government decided to provide Costa Rica with $25 million in assistance to bolster its cybersecurity efforts. This funding will support the government of Costa Rica's work to secure its networks and defend its critical infrastructure.